Joe Asher, president of sports betting for IGT.
So you're inducted into the Sports Betting Hall of Fame last night. How does it feel to be a Hall of Fame inductee?
That's a hard one to answer. It was very humbling, of course. Makes me feel a little bit old, to be truthful. But it was a great honor, especially considering some of the other folks who were inducted last night and in prior years. It's really great company, and it's very humbling to get the recognition.
And how have you found the event so far?
The event so far, I think it's been terrific. I was actually surprised by the number of people here. I guess a lot of people have been kind of itching to get out and get to travel again, and so it's been really nice seeing people. The event last night was really terrific as well at MetLife Stadium, so I've been pretty happy. It's towards the end of the day, and I'm exhausted, so that's probably a good indication that it's been a successful conference.
So you've had like a really interesting career, but what would be your top bit of advice for those maybe just starting out in the betting industry?
Look, I think it's a great industry. It's obviously not for everyone, but if you like it, I think it's a great way to spend a career. And starting out, I think it's about working hard, trying to do the right thing, paying attention to detail, and making sure you take the opportunity to learn from people, both the people you're working with, and then who may be in your company, but also people who work in other companies that you come in touch with. I mean, certainly, you know, that's what I've done, and you pick up a little bit, you know, from everybody, and not everything is sort of the way you want to do it, perhaps, but you learn an awful lot along the way, and ultimately you decide, you know, what you want to do. But I think there's a lot of opportunity in this industry going forward, so it's I was probably born a generation too soon.
So you took part in a panel session earlier today. What were the key takeaways for that, and how was it?
It was fun. It was actually well attended, which I was happy to see so many people out and about again. And you know, it was great to be on the stage with the others who were inducted into the Hall of Fame last night, Yoli and Johnny and Joe Brennan. I wish Jimmy Vaccaro had made the trip east, but you can't get Jimmy on an airplane too often in one decade. So. But it was fun, and I thought that Jeff Ifford did a really nice job with the moderating.